Everything the light touches is our kingdom. But a king's time as ruler rises and falls like the sun. One day, the sun will set on my time here and will rise with you as the new king.
Hey there, here's today's daily fact. The snow in The Wizard of Oz is asbestos. In that famous poppy field scene in The Wizard of Oz, the snow coming down is calming to Dorothy and her posse, but they should have probably been far less relaxed, as these were actually asbestos-based fake snowflakes, a popular Christmas decoration throughout the United States and Europe at the time. Now click here below to subscribe for more great content.